Copa Tejas on the line tonight in Austin. El Paso Locomotive FC taking on Bold FC for the third time this season after pretty much wiping the floor with the rest of these Texas teams in the USL Championship. Los Locos with a chance to clinch the cup tonight. That was the goal, but it didn't get off to the off on the right foot, shall we say. 31st minute, really bad fortune here for El Paso, and it's Stefano Pino going to get credit with this goal. Bold taking a 1-0 lead at the half. Start of the second half now, and it really belonged to Locomotive, and they finally break through in the 70th minute. An absolute missile from Diego Luna, the 18-year-old. So nice, we're going to show you twice. Luna's sixth goal of the season, and it proves to be the equalizer for El Paso. Now jump ahead to the 83rd minute. El Paso on the attack. Aaron Gomez, a late sub for head coach Mark Lowry, and it pays off in the biggest of ways. Gomez with the go-ahead goal, and you thought Locomotive was going to come away with 3 points, right? But Austin would get one more chance in stoppage time. Sonny Guardada off the free kick, and you've got to be kidding me. Maybe some miscommunication here between Logan Ketter and the wall on the set piece. Ketter essentially guessing the wrong way, and that's how this one would end. 2-2 the final. Locomotive coming away with a point in the draw in the cup. Well, it will have to wait. Here's a look at the updated standings in the USL Championship Western Conference Mountain Division. El Paso 7 points up on Colorado Springs and San Antonio, but a lot left to be desired tonight. Los Locos will host Real Monarchs next Wednesday at Southwest University Park.